In aviation, we have a need to communicate navigation instructions using language more precise than the basic north, south, east, and west that you may be used to. So to deal with this, we divide the compass rose up into 360 degrees and use these numerical values to say directions. For example, west is 270, south is 180, and east is 090. Notice that we always say three digits even when the leading digit is a zero. This gives our radio communications a predictable rhythm that makes it easier to understand what the person on the other end is saying. By convention, in U.S. aeronautical navigation, we refer to north as 360 instead of 000. As a fun fact, runway numbers are the magnetic heading of the runway rounded to the nearest 10. So an aircraft positioned to take off on runway 26 at Moraine should see a value between 255 and 264 on their compass and directional gyro.